clearly enjoys going the extra mile in these playlists. Actually, this time they're going for a whole 50 miles extra, so I hope you've had your breakfast. When I'm messing with you, you just signed up for a race that goes around the whole island, the full loop, during which you'll be driving three cars, one after another, one for each Liberty line. As you can see, it starts with Liberty Nation, with the return of the Mini Cooper. Listening to me and get into it. about to switch to Liberty Works. Expect a more buff ride and some extra speed. Coming right up. Careful for the swap. There you go. Back with the BMW M4 Liberty Walk Edition. My firm favorite of the day. Moving to second gear. Go kill it.
Bye.
right. Third gear. Hold on to your seat. Back on the Liberty Performance side. With the fastest customized car of this whole Liberty Walk experience, the Huracan Performante by Liberty Performance. You get in sync and finish this. last time after all. Looks like it wasn't just a fluke.